So I was grinding with my Milwaukee angle grinder and I carelessly put it down on the cord and cut it. And I went online and it's like, you know, $15 or something to buy a new one. So fuck that. I'll show you how to fix it. Alright, so first we gotta take this clamshell apart. Okay, this guy just pops out. Take off this back part of the clamshell. By the way, there's a spring right here on this switch, so don't lose that. Put it aside. And then the switch slides right out. And you can see it's just a couple ring terminals screwed in. So take these out. Jesus. And then we'll take these little screws and put them to the side. That strain relief part just comes right off. Now there's where it was damaged. So cut it off. Like so. Alright, so see, it has these ring terminals. So what we're gonna do, and we're just going to strip this and put on some new ring terminals. It's easy. Okay, so take your old part and then line it up to the cord that you're stripping and just match the lengths roughly. Peel back the foreskin, circumcise, okay, so there we go, let's compare this to the old one again, yeah, see I stripped it back a little bit too far, so we'll just cut that off a little bit so we don't have any problems. Trying to fit it all back together. A little bit more. Okay, that looks good. So we'll strip these. It's a 14 gauge on this one. Okay, so we got these ring terminals. Kind of squeeze them over the insulation as much as you can. Might not go very far at all. All right, we're gonna crimp it. And then I like to solder these guys. It just makes me feel a little bit better that they're not gonna fall off. Whoa, my hand stopped shaking all over the place. And now we can start to put this back together. And this guy should slide right back in. All right, now we can start getting this guy all back together. get this stupid barcode thing out of here. Fuckers. And this part might be a bitch trying to get the cover back on. And there you go. All buttoned up. Now let's make sure it still works. So there you have it. Free repair. Thanks for watching.